এতিয়াৰ পৰা আৰু অসমৰ মেধাবী ছাত্ৰ-ছাত্ৰীয়ে কোচিং কৰিবৰ বাবে বাহিৰলৈ যাব নালাগে। গুৱাহাটীতে তেওঁলোকে অভিজ্ঞ শিক্ষকৰ দ্বাৰা দিহা পৰামৰ্শ লাভ কৰিব পাৰিব। কাৰণ সদৌ অসম পুথি প্ৰকাশক আৰু বিক্ৰেতা সংস্থাই গুৱাহাটীৰ তিনিটা স্থানত স্থাপন কৰিছে এচিভাৰ্ছ হাব। গুৱাহাটী প্ৰেছ ক্লাবত অনুষ্ঠিত এখন সংবাদমেলত সংস্থাৰ বিষয়ববীয়াই এই কথা ঘোষণা কৰে। প্ৰথম পৰ্যায়ত 24 মাৰ্চৰ পৰা 45 দিনীয়া ক্ৰেছ কোৰ্চ আৰম্ভ হ'ব। এচিভাৰ্ছ হাবৰ বিষয়ে সদৰি কৰি দিনেশ লাহতীয়ে কয়,
অল আছাম বুকছ পাব্লিছ এছ'চিয়েশ্যন এণ্ড এডুজিনি হেভ ষ্টাৰ্টেড এ ইনিচিয়েটিভ নেম দিছ এচিভাৰ্ছ হাব। It's a center for competitive exams. In this, we have this is a center which we have started for the students who are appearing for engineering and medical entrance exams. So we will be starting a crash course from 24th of this month. After that, we will be having scholarship tests for students of class 10th and class 12th. And the idea is we want to give a quality education at a very genuine, we can say, price for the students. So we'll be having 30% of the scholarship, 30% of the students for Achievers Hub would be giving 100% scholarship. Now, why, how Achievers Hub is different from all other coaching institutes? We have three elements. One is experienced educators. We have a team of educators who are, who have already proved themselves in the field of education, which includes Dr. Kulendu Pathak, Vice Chancellor of Dibrugarh University, Dr. R.N. Deka, Director, All India Institute of Medical Science, AIIMS, Delhi, Professor A.K. Das, IIT Guwahati, Professor Anup Gogoi, IIT Guwahati, Dr. Arup Kumar Mishra, Assam Engineering College, Mr. Sri Pulav Kumar Bhattacharya, Cambridge International School, Sri Nobu Thakuria, Guwahati Press Secretary, Guwahati Press Club, and likes. So the idea is to bring experienced educators coupled with innovative methods. We have developed a lot of teaching models which can explain concepts easily to the students.
Video journalist Sushant Dasoite, Amardeep Gogoi, Sentinel News, Guwahati.